I am Gabreal Manuel.
Gabreal Manuel, year two, baby. Let's do this.
I am still an aspiring YouTuber, waiting one of my videos to rock it up for me to have a break.
Well, still an aspiring YouTuber. Didn't have that break this year, I guess. So, yeah.
Today is December 23, 2020.
Today is December 23, 2021. No, I'm just kidding. I have a lot on my plate that time around. That's why I shoot this thing a bit late. Today is December 29, 2021.
I am 21 years old.
I am 22 years old.
A third-year student from the University of the Philippines, Visayas, taking BS Chemical Engineering.
A fourth-year student of the University of the Philippines, Visayas, and Chem Eng pa rin.
And I'm high-key struggling to get a passing grade in my course.
I'm still struggling in my studies, actually. Ika nga nila, mahirap mahalin kapag di mo talaga mahal ang isang tao. I mean, my case, isang bagay, which is Chem Eng.
As of the moment, I have 2,450 subscribers.
I have 2,624 subscribers as of the making of this video.
Piercings and tattoos. Well, I'm not a big fan of piercings, so don't expect me to have one.
I sort of love seeing piercings right now, so I might consider a second thought about getting one, you know?
Tattoo, right now, I have none, but Nanay and I are planning to have one from Wangwood. So, yeah.
Well, planning pa rin hanggang ngayon.
A lot, actually. In local, I have the real-life couple, Khalil and Gabby. I really like them. I really love them since I'm immemorial. I also watch Nicole Alba. I mean, I really love how she talks about personal growth and personal finance in a mean, merry way. And also Oliver Austria, you know, his Tito jokes are got here, man. International. Well, Lin Trung tops the list. She's my ultimate YouTuber crush. What else? Sam Colder.
Yes, sir.
His editing and his passion in photography and videography are so sick, man. Oh yeah, last thing, Tom Rosenthal. Check his If You All Die Tomorrow, because that's my quarantine song.
So basically, last year, me did really consume a lot, you know? But I've watched this one TED talk that says one of the secrets though of a successful life is that we must learn to consume less and create more. Actually, pinaframe ko pa nga yung quote na yan. So you can see my back, it says there, create more than you consume.
Most stupid thing I've ever done. I guess the one where I was invited to a night out with these people, where in that time I'm not really that close to them yet, decided to drink a lot. So to make the long story short, I'm dead drunk that night, yo.
Stupid thing. I don't know. Actually, this year is quite boring, to be honest. Stupid thing. Maybe letting myself drown sa academic backlogs? Yeah, stupid yan, di ba?
Even though this year didn't go well as we expected it to be, well, of course, we still need to move forward. And by moving forward, it means unlocking another chapter. And I guess that's enough for me to consider it as an achievement. And yeah, before I forgot, I was able to comply YouTube's requirement, so this channel is now monetized and earning. Thank you so much, guys, for your...
Well, speaking of YouTube, nakuha ko na yung AdSense na snail mail nila. Actually, I uploaded a video about that. Feel free to check that one out somewhere here or here yata.
Wait, last thing. You guys know that I don't play e-games. I mean, it's been more than a decade since the last time I played the first version of Counter-Strike. But yesterday, I decided to download Valorant. So yeah, I guess an achievement too.
Well, actually, di na ako naglaro after 1 week noon kasi like di kaya ng PC ko. But recently, I upgraded my laptop and decided to download Valorant again and start playing it. By the way, I'm a Brim main and my IGN is Ange 3232. Wala lang, maybe you guys wanna play with me. Well, see you in the server, y'all.
Because of the pandemic, we are forced to study at home and at our own pace. So, like, I took the opportunity and grabbed it to make more time for myself to be able to do the things that I'm passionate about and to the things that I'm passionate in doing, like making this video, editing, and doing film related stuff, since like BA film is a late realization of mine.
Speaking of that, we are able to build a local production team, you know. We shoot the booths, prenups, weddings, birthdays, etc. Guys, if you have free time, then feel free to visit our Facebook page. It's Upgrade Productions. I can say that I'm happy in a way na nagkakapera na ako just by merely doing the things that I love, you know, the things that I'm passionate in doing. So, yeah.
Fixing my body clock, yo. But, you know, aren't we all? Kidding aside, maybe finishing my degree. You know, to be honest, I'm not that happy and satisfied with my course right now, but I don't want that those sleepless nights will be just thrown away. You know, I mean, dude, I'm more than halfway there, so why not choose to stay with this course until the end? Despite this, I am still happy because even though I am not in my dream course right now, at least I already know what I really want to do in my life. Well, I hope I can finish my study and pass the boards without completely burning myself out. I want to reserve some of my energy for me to be able to do my upcoming endeavors in life, which I think and I hope and I pray that those ones are the ones that I already love doing. So yeah, that's basically it.
Wait lang. Walang iiyak. Ay, bawal ang iiyak. Saglit lang. Actually, wala naman talaga nagbago eh, you know? Like, ganun pa rin. And to be honest, there are days na masasabi ko na I'm so done na talaga. Like, you know, burnout, double mo yan. Yan na yun. Pero, pucha pa rin. Tuloy pa rin. Kung susuka pero di susuko sa inuman, well, nasasablay pero makakasablay pa rin puhon. I'll go get that fucking Merasol, pare. You know, turn all of my dreams into a reality.
Oh, well, financially, I am aiming of a 6-digit savings because...
Oh, 6 digits?
Dude, I'm not a kid anymore. Then I am hoping to start investing in the stock market since we all know that the interest there are way, way, way better than banks offer.
Well, technically speaking, natin ko yung 6-digit savings na yun, but I decided to spend the majority of it for this this man cave, this study room, this studio slash I don't know, basta lahat na dito. Nag-upgrade ako ng laptop ko, bumili ako ng decent monitor, bumili ako ng office table, this gaming chair, ginawa ko air conditioned yung room, but naka-off yung aircon natin right now, that's why it's so init, kasi I'm wearing this jacket. The lighting, you know. Tapos bumili rin ako ng personal finance and personal growth books, like more than 10 yata yun. I also invest in my camera gears, tsaka an electric guitar too. Yung sa stock market, di pa rin ako nakapasok sa Philippine Stock Exchange, sa PSE this year. But I started investing my money sa cryptocurrencies using PDAX and Binance. So if you guys want to start investing your money into cryptocurrencies, then feel free to use my code sa PDAX and Binance. Link in the description down below. When you use my code kasi, makakakuha kayo ng free na altcoin. Makakakuha kayo ng free Bitcoin. So yeah.
I'll be a man of my own words. I know it's kinda hard in such way, but I want to be a person who practices what he preached. So like, if you guys see me buying new stuff that are irrelevant in the first place, or like eating too much and not doing some exercise, then feel free to slap me in my butt. Just kidding.
Actually, parang applicable pa rin to sa akin next year. I mean, I have improvements. Yes, I do. But we're not there yet, you know? But we're getting there na. Also, I just wanna add this, you know? According kasi to this book that I've read, which is Atomic Habits by James Clear. A very nice book, by the way. Mas madali yung pag-attain ng goal mo if you're specific enough about it. That's why I'm saying this one here, na by next year, I should be less than 80 kilos na. Not with a six-pack abs, not a buff me, but a gab na less than 80 kilos na lang.
Hey self, act poor until you're 25 because you're not rich yet. You know, you're not
well,
rich.
Yes, I guess I will take this with me until I'm 25. But my motto right now is that enjoy the moment while it lasts. You know, although we can relive a certain event through our memories or like some pictures and videos that we took that time. Iba pa rin kasi if you like live in the moment, you know, cherish the now, like enjoy the present. There's this girl and we talked for weeks and weeks, you know, video chatting past midnight and all. Then one day she said to stop muna whatever we had that time since like marami pa raw bagay-bagay ang nasa plate niya as of the moment. Which is completely understandable naman since like we're both in our senior year and like we're in the middle of this fucking pandemic and like we are hundreds of miles away from each other. And you know what she said? Sabi niya, "'Twas fun while it lasted." See? I mean, if di namin in-enjoy those what we had that time, kung di namin na-appreciate yung video calls na ginagawa namin kasi nga mas maganda talaga, if personal talaga and all, then maybe di kami masaya sa kung anong meron kami dati. But good thing we chose to be contented and happy that time. And with that, I'm very much grateful about her. Things that I regret. Well, marami actually. Maraming bagay ang like pinagsisisihan ko kung bakit ko ginawa on why I dive into that certain thing. But if I'm given a chance to correct those mistakes na nagawa ko, well, di ko siya babaguhin kasi it's those things na nag-lead sa akin kung nasan ako ngayon, kung sino si Gab ngayon, kung sino si Gab na nakilala nyo. And yeah, contento ako, masaya ako sa kung ano ako ngayon. I guess that would be it for now. Thank you so much guys for watching and sana subaybayan niyo pa rin ako sa future journey ng buhay ko. Bye! God bless everyone and happy holidays. Flying peace.